Top 10 Dakar Rally Competitors of 2017. 10. Nico Hirvonen. Co-driver, Michel Perrin. X-Raid Mini John Cooper Works Rally Team. 13th in cars. A lowly 13th place finish shouldn't mask the fact that Hirvonen was so clearly X-Raid Mini's benchmark man in Dakar 2017, even if getting that mantle was made easier by teammate Yazid Al-Raji being not fully fit. The new Mini John Cooper Works didn't appear to be in the same league as its Peugeot and Toyota rivals, yet the signs were promising early on as Hirvonen put in consistent shifts and capitalized on rivals' misfortunes to rise up the order. Ultimately, his victory bid was undone by a Stage 5 navigational error, while a disastrous day later on, punctuated by a broken gearbox and a strange incident with a truck, made sure Hirvonen would come nowhere near his excellent 2016 rookie effort of 4th place. But the Finn is confident he's made significant strides since, and there's plenty in his Dakar 2017 campaign to support that suggestion. "I think we did well, we were fast. It kind of gives me good encouragement for the future." Top 10 Dakar Rally Competitors of 2017. 9. Matthias Wachner. Red Bull. Red Bull Racing. Red Bull Racing. More info, news, photos and videos, profile page on motorsport.com. Website. www.redbullracing.com web link. KTM Factory Team. Second in bikes, one stage win. Former motocross champ Wachner did not finish the Dakar Rally on either of his two prior appearances, and his second retirement last year had left him with a broken femur and facing a long recovery. For 2017, the goal was a relatively modest top 5, and as many other frontrunners either dropped out or stumbled, Wachner was only too happy to surpass expectations and make up a KTM 1-2 behind good friend Sam Sunderland. Perhaps he could have been there with the Brit if not for a couple of really bad days for navigation, which the Austrian was a rather vocal critic of. He eventually figured out his approach though, and just in time to make good his sudden podium bid. It's a dream come true. After my situation and also Sam's, the Dakar's not finished, the broken femur, and we can stand on the podium as 1-2. It's amazing. Top 10 Dakar Rally Competitors of 2017. 8. Sergei Karjakin. Fours Dakar Team, Raptor Yamaha. Quads Champion, 3 stage wins. Firmly among the quad pre-race favorites after a solid run to 4th in 2016, Karjakin was out of the top 10 and more than 20 minutes adrift of the leader 2 days into the 2017 contest. But as many contenders as there were, the attrition rate was also seriously high, and it was all uphill from there for the Russian, as he soon formed a breakaway group with French duo Simon Witz and Axel Dutry and former champion Ignacio Casale. Soon enough only Karjakin and Casale were left standing, and a dominant third stage win by the Russian on the penultimate day allowed him to afterwards coast to the finish line with a mammoth gap of 1 hour and 15 minutes. 4 years we were going for this goal. This year we had everything, a good team, a good quad, probably a good rider. Everything came together. We deserve it. Top 10 Dakar Rally Competitors of 2017. 7. Cyril Despers. Co-driver, David Castra. Team Peugeot Total. Third in cars, one stage win. As he's getting better and better in his Peugeot stint, former Dakar Bikes superstar Cyril Despers is very likely a multi-class champion in waiting, but for now he's still not quite there with his teammates, all of whom are vastly more experienced on four wheels. That didn't stop Despers from winning Stage 5. Although it was one where all the other Peugeot drivers hit trouble. It also didn't stop the thoroughly consistent Frenchman from remaining in victory contention until the closing days and making up an all-Peugeot podium. 3 years ago I was thinking of 2017, 18, 19, for my first podium. It came in 17, That's a good feeling. It's a matter of time, a matter of races. There's two big competitors in front of me, Peter Hansel and Loeb. It's not a mountain, it's the Himalayas in front of me, but I will try to climb, to train more, to get higher. Top 10 Dakar Rally Competitors of 2017. 6. Edward Nukolev. Crew, Evgeny Yakovlev, Vladimir Rybakov. Comets Master. Trucks Champion, 4 stage wins. So good is Comets's Dakar record that its victories don't really feel as remarkable as its defeats, but after a rather bad loss to Ivgo's Gerard Deroux in 2016, you could be left wondering whether the Russian mark's spell of dominance was not so much dented as broken. But in a year where other trucks looked very much capable of ensuring back-to-back losses for Comets, Edward Nukolev and Dmitry Sotnikov stuck in. They kept with Deroux when the Dutchman looked ready to pull away with successive first-week stage wins, and then monopolized the victory battle when Deroux hit trouble. The less experienced Sotnikov gave it a good go, but Nukolev looked just that bit faster in the final stretch, bringing home his second Dakar win as a driver. I reckon we won through consistency and physical condition. It was a tough race, and we again couldn't lead from the get-go, but we adapted. We showed we can get the job done. Top 10 Dakar Rally Competitors of 2017. 5. Nani Roma. Co-driver, Alex Haro. Toyota Overdrive. 4th in cars. As Roma called time on a 5-year stint with X-Raid Mini, which yielded him a Dakar title in 2014, he definitely risked having his Toyota debut overshadowed by the fact an informed Nasser Al-Attiyah was making the very same move. But Al-Attiyah exited the 2017 rally on stage 3 while fighting for the lead, and it was Roma who took over as the main, and soon enough the only, Toyota competitor who could hope to ruin Peugeot's party out front. The affable Spaniard's victory bit survived week 1, but didn't last very long into week 2. The normally aspirated 4WD Toyota Hilux couldn't worry the much lighter 2WD Peugeot 3008 DKR for very long at altitude, and engine mapping problems soon consigned Roma to 4th place. We knew we're in difficult company. You've seen it every day, Peugeot is a factory and our resources are more modest, but in the beginning we've been able to compete, to make things difficult for them. Top 10 Dakar Rally Competitors of 2017. 4. Sam Sunderland. Red Bull KTM Factory Team. Bikes Champion, 1 stage win. KTM's reigning champion Toby Price's early exit through a terrible crash meant the Austrian mark looked in with a seriously difficult task of keeping alive a winning streak that goes back to 2001. Sunderland, the rider likeliest to keep that streak alive, was well aware of the stakes, but insisted his goal, first and foremost, was to bring it home, something he hadn't done in 3 previous attempts. But as navigation wreaked havoc and Honda factory riders copped a big penalty, the rapid and consistent Brit was suddenly in prime position to win. His lead, from there on, was threatened at times but never seriously dented, and he managed the race to the end. On whether he was thinking of victory, Sunderland said, "I tried to block it out. Obviously it's there and I kept telling people I'm not thinking about just to try and convince myself, because on the bike 14 hours a day there's a lot of things that go through your head. It's been difficult. The last 6 days leading have been a lot of pressure." Top 10 Dakar Rally Competitors of 2017. 3. Joan Barita. Monster Energy Honda Team. 5th in bikes, 4 stage wins. Sunderland's victory would probably not have been possible without the misfortunes of Joan Barita, who just cannot catch a break when it comes to the Dakar. The Spaniard now has a whopping 18 stage wins to his name, but has yet to even stand on the podium. This year, his victory bid was undone by a 1-hour penalty for illegal refueling, which seemed to stem from a mass misunderstanding among the Honda riders, and subsequent troubles with navigation on stage 5. He probably could have recovered from one of those, but not both. It was a crying shame for Barreda, whose performances otherwise, his navigation skills and his ability to slide around in the mud, drew hearty praise from his rivals. He was particularly commended for winning stage 4 while opening the road, a notoriously tough ask, before that win was written off due to the penalty. It was difficult to accept that I really had that penalty, and that all the work done in the early stages to manage, to attack, to calculate my approach, was for naught. But I had to concentrate again, do my best and run great stages until the end. Top 10 Dakar Rally Competitors of 2017. 2. Stefan Peter Hansel. Co-driver, Jean-Paul Cotteret. Team Peugeot Total. Cars champion, 3 stage wins. Peter Hansel's 2017 victory meant his car class record surpassed his bike's record, and he was now up to 13 wins overall, a truly remarkable count for a race that can so often be decided on one moment, one mistake, one mechanical failure. He was probably not the quickest driver in the pack this time around, and the navigation wasn't all perfect, but the time losses were limited in both areas, and that was key to his success. The French veteran pushed when he needed to, and was fast. He took it easy when he needed to, and was still fast enough. At the beginning of the race I was not sure about this victory. It was a big fight with 6-7 drivers, after it was only 4, and in the last week it was just the 2. Seb, Loeb, and I, we fought really strong. In the end, I am the winner. Probably this is the victory of experience, again. Top 10 Dakar Rally Competitors of 2017. 1. Sebastien Loeb. Co-driver, Daniel Elena. Team Peugeot Total. Second in cars, 5 stage wins. On his Dakar debut in 2016, WRC legend Loeb was already racking up stage wins, but those came with the caveat of it being a largely WRC-style route, relatively straightforward in terms of navigation and terrain. Dakar 2017 ramped up the difficulty, but Loeb and co-driver Daniel Elena had done their homework. This time around, they were seriously rapid whatever the challenge. At the finish, Loeb lamented the engine issue that cost him more than 20 minutes on stage 4. To ask whether he would have won without it is revisionism, but the fact stands that he did a phenomenal job to recover and go toe-to-toe with Peter Hansel throughout week 2. And there's still a bit of a sour aftertaste that we were denied a proper final showdown between the pair when Loeb took half of Peter Hansel's 6-minute lead midway through the last normal length stage, only to drop back for a puncture. You can't really make predictions for upcoming Dakars, whether a year in advance or a week in advance. But what you can say is that Loeb is an absolute class act and that a maiden win in the coming years looks extremely probable. It was a long race, to finish second is a good result. I think we still were really fast, it seems that we are on a good way for the next rallies.